Alrighty. Let's continue our conquest as the mighty dwarves. I still need to repair the shit, it's too expensive. Yep.
Yes.
Okay, quarrelers are leveled up, but not other units. Okay. Not much else to do. I think I need to move. Yeah, I need to move. Huh. Maybe, just maybe, I need to take these two as well. So it'll take me one, two, three turns. And what's the most damaged unit? Is this one? Takes 6 turns. Holy shit. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so it takes 3 exactly turns. Greenskin capital. Yeah. Yeah, this one's. You want to be prepared for this one, I think. And Barak. Let's see, Barak. Barak has nothing. This is their capital. No. This is capital, but this is just a large city, this one.
Send me to vengeance.
Best defense is offense, I think, so I'm just gonna take cities and increase my king. To be honest, on this city I could train a new lord if I had the money. I have no money. Character and assigned skills. Yes, next one is gonna be this. Yeah, well, no money, motherfucker.
We're just consider laying an ambush for the enemy, sire. Fall upon them when they least expect it.
Now, why?
13 from 20. I need to intercept them. The guy with the catapult is too slow.
I ain't doing that.
Armies with low fightiness will suffer losses due to attrition. Low fightiness. I like all the specifics. Low fightiness, etc. Not much I can do right now. Holy shit, this guy is fast. Seeing as how I don't have any range, there's no point to really play. There's not much strategy going on. Defeat the following. This one. Really, three turn reward? What is that? That's like a downtime to replenish your army. That's nothing. A shameful display. A close ally of ours, an influential Dawi sitting on several guild councils, has shamed his family name with a Caravan Craven Act. He should be all accounts, take a slayer oath and go into exile, but wow. Right, so I'm not expert on the Warhammer lore, so for me, like, the slayer oath is new thing. Makes sense. So becoming berserker. Make him take the oak. Oath. Oh, fuck that. Again, I'm not sure which Kaza, whatever the fuck that was. Kaza Harim. Okay, these guys are Kaza Harim. Two settlements. Relations deteriorating because I'm great power. Oh, these guys. Strength, rank. Yeah, they're shit. They're more shit than this guy, supposedly. Treaties with the Empire, non-aggression. Whatever, mate. Missile damage, sure. These things are too good not to take. Public order plus one. It's not gonna save this. Anyways, minus 14. And doesn't matter here. Can build some shit. Trinket market. Yeah, I just got trinket market, increase my money. I should win because they're separated forces, so. Yeah, I can't repair shit. What's going on? Confederation between. Okay. They're fighting, right? Looks like they're fighting. Scabii. Bloody hand orcs. Scabii. Scabii. Bloody hand. They're right next to each other. Oh, they're separated, so that's why maybe they're fighting. So orcs are fighting the top knots and Barakwar. Okay, Scabia eyes are fighting all dwarves. Well, fuck Scabia eyes then. Fuck their city. Yeah. Sack, motherfucker, sack. Oh, it's just a rune. Ally. Unbreakable. In adversity, dwarves look to the runes of the ancestors, remembering the duty that is now their own to bear and refuse to break. Wait, I should have occupied.
Very well. The High King acts.
Wow, my what? My units are replenished that fast. This is a okay. This is a growth region. That's why. Yeah, I need to finish these guys.
Jog off. Send me to vengeance.
High King, yes, passive ability, High King. Leadership. affects melee attack, yes. Quest for the ass. Axe. For the ass. Yeah, everyone's on a quest for the ass. Okay. The first time I played, I got all the weapons and armor and shit, and now I'm getting a lot of these banners, runes, and followers. So at least that part of the game is random. Okay. This is well, it doesn't give me the fucking benefit of public order. Right, trading depot, that's what we want. Or gems. Gems on production anyway. Yeah. All regions in this problem, okay. Okay. Why doesn't the game actually show you what the 5% is? I don't have a fucking spreadsheet here. Okay, let's go with the gems, right? Just for the fuck of it. Increased barley production is gonna casualty. I think money is more important at this point. Especially here. Yeah, this shit's gonna go down in a couple turns anyways. And the problem is this, if I repair this, it doesn't generate any public order, I think. Unfortunately. These guys are the same as here. It's pretty weak. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Quest issued, invest in guilds war. Yeah, I know this one. Yeah, treasure minus 5,000. At the moment, you have treasure of 10. Yeah, good luck with that shit. By the time I have 10,000, none of this shit's gonna matter anyway. Current power crank. Death pass, yeah. My death pass is gonna have a rebellion. Might be interesting thing in this game is kind of weird. Even though I'm near the city, he will still be able to
destroy them.
Enter the city. Unfortunately, that's what happened last game. I was right next to the city, and enemy still fucking entered the city and destroyed it. Some of this shit is just annoying. Maybe they use the subterranean thing. I haven't figured it out yet. This whole subterranean shit. Karak drone. Okay. I don't know if there's any point to repair anything anymore. Probably should not have repaired the fucking gates or whatever anyway. I have to train my new one. Okay, I don't understand what the garrison. Oh yeah, insufficient funds. 3 units. Yeah. What if we do like this? What if we... this is not mine. We go here. We recruit. More units. They're infighting. If he attacks, I'll run back. Yeah. Barak War once. What the fuck do we want? Bloody hands. Yeah, I will. Defensive alliance, military access. Sure. Probably should have done counter offer, but I wasn't thinking that much. Okay. Grudge issue. Crush uprising. Raiding, Iron Dock, raiding. Wait, where did the rebellion spawn? Did they spawn down here? Okay, I don't get it. Where's the rebellion? It's not here. Is this the rebellion then? Yeah, well, yeah, rebels. Okay. That's fine.
We mark another grudge.
Treasury or leadership? 5 turns on this ship. Nah, treasury.
Forwards! And that! Ready axes! March!
Banner of Eternal Flame. Constant around self. Imbues fire damage. Whoa. Does it imbue fire damage to all the units around the self? Whoa. Whoa, follower research rate. Whoa. Nice. Dwarf bride. Wow. Man, this game keeps surprising me and come from all buildings. Yeah, nothing like a good wife to increase your finances and then decrease when you divorce. Oh, this is great. Wow, I have the full stack. Okay, skill point obviously is gonna go for Seeker. Oh shit, I pressed fucking wrong. Oh, you can reset. Okay, that's fucking good. Let me guess, he's gonna go right here. Or here. It doesn't really matter. He's gonna go somewhere. Seriously, it doesn't matter, does it? Can I cross this fucking... Okay, so I can cross here, but not anywhere here. This guy's gonna attack here.
Wipe out the trespassers! Attack! To battle!
I ain't doing that!
Po public order. Well, plus one is really all. Oh, public order is increasing. Okay. Might as well go for public order plus one more, because you know you can always lose that single point. Yeah, fuck it. It's too good not to take. All the quests, they actually... it's pretty cool, they give you these grudges, because that really helps with your finance. So, when you have a rebellion, it's actually favorable. Which is kind of weird, you know, you don't know. I mean, if it's gonna happen for sure, if you're gonna get rewarded, you're gonna get that grudge issued. But when you do, it's just... Boy, I'm glad I had the rebellion. Right, so income generated a little bit more. $2,000. Cannot build sufficient funds. $4,800. Holy shit. Yeah, I definitely need to increase my fucking money income. Iron Rock, okay, start pairing. Huh, I wonder if I should keep the barracks in Karagdron. If I manage to make this a decent defense city, I might not need this as a defense city. Save 900, build a money structure. Money generating building. Whoa! That's a new one. Ha ha ha. Underway interception. Okay, do you have intercepting forces moving around? Yeah, sure. I don't think there's any point to play them up. Try these guys, they're like you've seen, they're fast and quite weak. You have some more boys. These are just normal foot infantry. Again, I need money. Previous game, the first game I played, I was like, oh yeah, I need leadership all the time, and it might help you if you really need that boost for your main army, but my main army is never the problem, you see? It's always winning. The problem is defending all the other shit when the game decides that, you know, you need to be destroyed. Oh, see? Okay, grudge is successful. Oh, that's really stupid.
Obedience is becoming a problem here, my lord. Those that inhabit this place begin to stir against your rule. Appease or suppress them to snuff out dissent.
Yeah, appreciate the fucking tip, old man. But the order is going plus, so you know it's kind of useless.
What
he said.
Stop that.
Ready. Hard them. Do you take me for a wazak? Let us settle this.
What the fuck are you gonna do? Unless he's going to raid this, but check my fucking I can damage him with this force quite good. And this is just, you know, he has no chance. Look at this shit, grudge thrower.
Get at me.
What are you doing, AI? I don't understand. So finally I have a little breathing space to... This being a separate region, I think this needs military building. I'm not. I probably won't be able to hold this. It's kind of like, you know, in the way city. And I need some kind of. Oh, woodsman. Okay. Timber resource. Right. It's always welcome. Okay.
Summon me if you dare.
You might as well, you know, go ahead and increase the force here, just in case. Right, this character right now is much more powerful than when I first played, and I think I've not played as much as before. I played 4 hours straight, and I didn't sleep all night, and I was late for work. Thanks, Creative Assembly, you're awesome. Missile resistance 10%. Deadly onslaught. Right, so the question is, does this replace this, or is this a second self buff? Weapon strength, melee defense, speed 3%. Yeah, speed is fucking important. But I'm gonna go with this for now. I think the character is strong enough, it just needs a buff for all the guys surrounding him. Champion. Well, what just happened? No, fuck off, really? How'd they do that? I actually haven't figured out that shit. You know? How shit like this happens. I don't have fucking guards here. So the stances. Use underweight of travelers. The world minimum requirements should not move this. Am I going to be able to move if I go here? Like, why the fuck does the game not explain this? I mean, it gives this stupid fucking advice. Oh, the city is about to rebel. You might be do something. Well, yeah, fucking no shit. Yeah, fuck, can't do this. Stance ambush. Okay, I'm pissed off with the game, I'm gonna load back. Why it never explained this shit for me? Yeah? Kinda annoyed, really. Okay, so I can't change stances. Gosh. Can I attack him much?
I will not disgrace my ancestors. I suppose. Ready, axes.
Okay, so I can't change it. Yeah, well, fuck it. The orcs can do anything. I mean the goblins. Which one's a Karaka Drin? Yeah, I have no idea which one's a Karaka Drin. I need a Karaka Drin for. Yeah, if you want this one, Slayer King, you need Karaka Drin. I can't even see probably Karaka Drin. It's too bad you can't like press on it so it shows you. Too bad. Well, let's see how it's gonna move again. Yeah, so it's the same. The ally came and he did this shit. Peace negotiated, Boro Princess Karakarim. Shit. What? He just fucking teleported. Yeah, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to go like here. Right, so the distance here is probably good enough, right? And here was too far. There was no explanation for any of this shit. Right, so you can't, when you travel underground, I'm guessing, is you can't stop midway. So that's why it didn't give me the option to go here. So from wherever you're moving, you have to make that one jump. See, it doesn't fucking give me the shit. I might go here, because I think he wants to go. Fuck it, let's go here. I still should win, but yeah, there will be losses on my side. Specifically the miners, I think. Hopefully these are not gonna die. Alright, so iron rock. Ah, okay. So Karagdron also has lumber. Yeah, Karagdron has lumber. Shit, I don't want to lose my lumber supplier. I'll save money. Okay, I think this is the correct move, considering these assholes are here. Yeah, I knew this shit would happen, but whoa! Okay, there's no point to play even. Okay. You fucking stupid. Confederation. Chaos. Oh yeah. I think this is the mark of the game where it also gets harder. That's what I think. Yeah, fuck turds. Now I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, I can't change this.
Send me to vengeance.
The enemy city is fortified. Whoa. My lord. Weapons will be needed. Whoa. To bring down the walls. Prepare your warriors for a long siege.
Attack! Destroy them! Drang!
What the fuck, man? Haha, I don't know if it's even... if there's even any point to attack it right now. He has some... really powerful units. Ha. Yeah, that's not... I mean, it's nowhere near, like, if it was in the middle, I would try to... Right, so, I'm gonna save. The problem is, I have no idea how powerful these units are, so, you know, playing... just... the trolls seem... well, armor piercing, generally, I'm probably not sure. Okay, I'm gonna save. In my opinion, the AI might even attack me. I'm going to with Dwarf 3.